Does digital marketing work all the time?
Now, where did you get that question? Maybe from my own website.
Yes, from your website.
I thought it sounded familiar. You know, yes and no. Here's the thing. It works if you have a business.
Okay. Okay.
Now, that sounds like a simplification of it, but it's not. Because here's the thing. I've gotten phone calls from people who wanted to know, how much is a website? How much is SEO? How much is e-commerce? And again, they're buying the chicken nugget and not the chicken, to use a metaphor. They're looking at things as items and not as partaking of a process, which is, it's not going to work for them that way. With that mentality, it's a poverty mindset that won't address business growth, right? So will digital marketing work all the time? Yes, if you have a business that's profit focused. And that's an important distinction to make, although it may seem like a no-brainer. A lot of people have businesses that are not profit-driven. They're hobbies, or it could be a nonprofit organization where they're still of the mindset that a nonprofit or NPO doesn't generate profits, but they do. The difference is that they simply reinvest the profit back into their own infrastructure.